Footage of her arriving for the corruption trial with 20 co-accused facing over 2,700 charges in that trial. We'll bring you details as they emerge.